The first slow march of the display is Preobrajensky. Arranged by Lieutenant Colonel Sir Vivian Dunn, the first Principal Director of Music, Royal Marines. After its official adoption as the Corps Regimental Slow March, it was first performed in this very square, at this event, in 1964.